Cause I'm so mad, and I don't know why.
Station as their head coach, you know, we really want this one really, really bad. This puts us right up there near the top as far as district goes. I tell you what, Coach Sandusky, Coach Rogers, they had a great game plan. Great game plan, all right? Coach, tell me a little bit.
The kids bought in, boxed out on the offensive and defense, and we got some good shots. We made layups tonight, so proud of you.
Coach Rogers, you got anything to add?
Man, if kids listen to what we tell them to do, and we won.
I'm Akira Gary. I am a junior here at Frederick Douglass High School, and I am playing position 4.
I'm Allison Wallace, a sophomore, number 13, guarding 4.
All right, how about that win tonight?
You know, today I kind of stepped up, and I'm proud of myself because, you know, I really wanted it. I came out ready to play, and I got my buckets.
I think today's win was a team effort. We came out, we showed out, we made our buckets, had a lot of steals and blocks. Playing as a team, you know, you win as a team, so I'm proud of us tonight.
We actually came together and actually played and kind of win together, so that's all we
need. Okay.